part of UDC's first lacrosse team is pretty a special thing. We get a chance to build a tradition, show everybody what UDC is about, be able to start something special, be the first building blocks to a great program.
Well, it felt great being out here for the first practice. I've been waiting for this my whole life. I'm sure the rest of my teammates have. We've been putting great work in so far, and coming out first time felt great. We had a great practice.
Our team is working hard and coming together. We have a lot of people from different places. We gel together great. Excited to get out on the field this coming spring.
We're all very excited that this is the first year, and we're all a part of this. We're all learning from each other, and being out here for the first time together, we actually get to really know each other better. And right now we're learning the basics, and since some of us know what we're doing and the other ones aren't as sure, we're teaching them the basics like cradling, picking up the ball, passing, and we're working harder and harder every day.
It's pretty awesome to know that I'm basically going to be on the first lacrosse, the women's lacrosse team UDC is going to have, so it's pretty cool. Well, I played in high school, so when I had the opportunity to play here, I pretty much jumped on.
It's really special to see us come together as a unit and practice together. We're really excited to practice together.
In my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart, I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. Carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
not going to be the best team out there because we're all new to it and coming together with all our differences. But as long as we work hard, it doesn't matter if we win or lose. We're all winners because we worked our best.
It feels fantastic. I've been waiting a long time for this. The team's coming together really strong, developing that family atmosphere, getting that good cohesiveness. Being a part of the first UDC men's lacrosse team is a real special opportunity. I had a lot of fun today. I had a blast. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else in the world.